She still believes in YOLO or you only live once. She tries to live life to the fullest by exploring and traveling whenever she can.